turn off those floodlights, then grab Mr. Sokol up. Whatever else you need.
See someone.
Die.
Say something? Remind him about curfew?
So.
Don't remind him.
Takes him down, and you give him a severely deadly beating.
Okay, yeah, I got it. Skulking around.
Yeah, it must have been nothing. Curfew.
How was it?
Well now, Mr. Pratchett. Even a wealthy man like you needs the city watch. Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows left and right. And the Weepers, excuse me, the plague.
Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark. So he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pendicia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
charger and left for the legal district.
Okay, good. We can't
leave.
Touch the charger before your shift when the duty officer brings it by, and the arc pylon won't fry you.
Those things? You give me the willies, sir.
You'll be thankful when Slark.
It'd be fun to watch him turn to ash. There was a time you didn't need these things to keep a gang of kids down. I think since the plague hit, none of them expects to live past 20. So why be scared of anything?
All
should be together for this cigars tonight.
Indeed, I believe so.
I'll turn my hopes and energies to Formula 25, which in conjunction with a high heat therapy, which can...
Could the city get any worse?
Yes, of course.
You haven't been thinking.
Now the city's dead.
Physician himself. You made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off.